What's up, guys? It's Lucas from Brisbane Lucas, and today I'm going to be opening a box I bought with my own money. So, yeah, let's get into it. And I'll probably be making two parts of this. This is my first box I've ever got. I don't know how to set this up. So I've set up my box. So let's open the first packet. I opened 36 packs. So see, here's one coming. Daniel Ridge, I just got him for trade. Oh, I already have that. And then just some more comments. And guys, comment down below if you think I'll get a magical star and what team. Because in this, one comment, another comment. No. I just bought that off eBay. No. No, that's not there. Hope I get a good card that I don't have. It's the two good cards I've got so far. I got the Melbourne Magic Wild Card. Oh, Jaden Hunt. And then, how can these two be in the same packet? Oh my God, I'm so happy. Now, I just, oh. Colton. I think I already got it, but who gives? I've just got the magic. What the hell? Oh my God. Brisbane. I've already got this checklist too. And some more comments. And yeah, the footy's on tonight. It's a weird Tuesday. But Richmond and Melbourne. Sirioli footy flicks taking a screamer. And then the rest coming. That magic though. Oh my God. I wish that was Brisbane, but I don't care. That. And then team coach card. Josh Kennedy and Jack Darling. I think that's, and then some more comments. And guys, they're saying, did you guys guess that I was going to get an album magic? I didn't. Another battle team, Josh Kelly and David Shield. And then some more comments. And by the way, they got all sealed. I just opened the box. They're obviously sealed. No. Another card I ordered on eBay. I got it. No. That's bull stuff.